amazing entertainer. Give it up for the gorgeous, the one, the only, the amazing Miss Naysha Lopez.
Do we have gay boys in the audience? Yeah. Do we have lesbians in the audience? None. Every fucking lesbian is at home with their cats and their dogs. There's no lesbians here. Okay, how about straight women? Are there any straight women? Yes! All you bitches want me to do your makeup. I know, I get it. That's all y'all want. I will, look at you. I'll do your makeup, that's fine. How many straight men in the audience? I think I saw you on Grindr earlier. Did it not? I'm just fucking rich. No, he's straight. No, I'm kidding. How many? Let's see, we got straight girls. Do we got straight girls? We got straight boys. We got lesbians. They stood home. What else do we got? Is there anything else? What? Oh, there she goes. Alright. Do we have any bisexual people in the audience? Usually that's called a hoe. Bisexual people, y'all some hoes, motherfucker. Because y'all can sleep with every person in this room. Anyway, thank you so much for having me. Keith, Eric, I love you guys so much. It's been 5 years since I've been here at Stonewall, and I'm so happy to be here again. Thank you so much, gorgeous. Thank you so much, my love. The last time that I was here, I was Miss Continental, and I got to be here for a prelim, and I had such a good time. Keith and Eric always take care of me so well. So thank you guys so much. But I think it's time to bring all the entertainers that work for you also hard. I want to tell you guys a little secret, not even a secret, but just how many of you come out and support your local drag queens? How many of you? You guys don't know how important that is, especially to me, because if you guys don't come out, other than RuPaul Drag Race girls, if you don't come out, then you're not supporting drag, okay? Understand that. Come out and support your local talents who keep drag alive. And 9 times out of 10, they're more motherfucking talented than the bitches on Drag Race. So please make some noise for all the local talent that you guys have here in Huntington, Virginia. Make some noise! Okay, gorgeous. I don't know who I'm handing the mic to or who's gonna talk now. What's going on? Get your ass up here, girl. What's going on? Okay, gorgeous. Are we bringing everybody out now?
Motherfuckers, make some noise for this gorgeous bitch right here, Miss Naysha fucking Lopez! Thank you so much for being with us tonight, oh my god, this amazing fucking bitch.